here with Cito Gaston, retired Major League Baseball manager. Cito, welcome to our Rapid Fire segment.
Well, thank you. It's nice to be here.
What was better, managing or playing?
Actually, both. You know, when you say what's better, it's two different jobs because managing, you are in charge of a lot of people, and when you plan, you pretty much take care of yourself.
Claim to fame.
Claim to fame. I guess the first World Series we won, and then the second one, back-to-back. So those things are claim to fame for me.
You think the Jays have it in them to win again?
I do. I think they're going in the right direction. Alex Anthopoulos is doing a great job there along with Paul Beeston, and we're headed in the right direction.
Robbie Alomar, just inducted into the Hall of Fame, credited you with much of that. How does that feel?
Feels great. Robbie's like a son to mine. He's just been an absolutely awesome player over the years, and of course, I guess going into the Hall of Fame certainly explains all that.
Favorite Major League Baseball team, past or present?
Favorite team, I guess, you know, I came up as Hank Aaron idol, and I always used to watch the Braves, and I got the chance to sign with the Braves. And I guess present has got to be the Blue Jays.
Any predictions for playoffs and the World Series this year?
Well, it's going to be difficult, but you know, Philadelphia certainly has a good pitching staff over there, but there's other teams with good pitching staff. You know, sometimes you catch a break and things go your way, so it's a tough call. But I look for Philly to be in there and to be tough to beat.
Favorite song?
You know what? I love Robert Cray, and he has a lot of them. So there's a lot of favorite Robert Cray songs that I like.
Okay, if you were a racehorse, what would you be called?
Probably be called Get 'Em Up.
All right, thank you so much, Cito Gaston, Hall of Fame legend inductee today. Congratulations.
My
thank
pleasure.
You so much.
My pleasure. Thank you.